As he can be. You know, I can't stand it much longer. What in the world's wrong with you now? Reckon you've lost your bottle. Must be your wife. This has been going on for weeks and weeks, and I know good and well everybody's getting tired of it. It's lousy. I know you lost your bottle now. I know your wife couldn't make you cry and cut up that way. I think I'll just kill you right here on the spot. All right, now cut that foolishness out, Jerry, and let's get busy.
Months and months.